You can ride the shockwave out.
Relaxing.
It might be tricky.
Relax.
Relax. Stay nimble and steer clear of the walls.
Alright, let's do this. Steer, avoid the walls. Steer, and avoid the walls.
The gravity fluctuations might knock you off course.
That's okay.
Titan 3, brace yourself.
I'm braced. Oh, I wasn't ready. What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy, and welcome back to Star Wars Squadrons. Now, I'm not too sure who we're going to be playing as. My guess is the Rebels. Lindon and Vanguard Squadron just parted ways, so I'm kind of curious to see what's going on there. And if not, I guess we're going to be playing as the Empire, still trying to track down and destroy the Starhawk, along with the reinforcements they just acquired. Because I'm not too sure what we're going to be doing, let's just go ahead and hop in. Okay, it looks like we're gonna be hunting down the Starhawk. This should also be the very last episode. I'm coming off of finishing Crash, and I had a pretty rough time. Hopefully this goes smoother.
We've done it. With Vanguard Squadron backed into a corner, Lindon Javes has made his last mistake. We have confirmation that Lindon has joined the fray. That's not all. He's leading the same rebel squadron we decimated at Mon Cala.
Oh.
This is a calculated move. Lindon wants me to do something reckless. He thinks he knows me. But he's wrong.
We sure don't
We're
know
not
you.
Going to take the bait. Titan Squadron will focus on our real target, the Starhawk. Admiral Sloan is counting on us. I wish I could deal with Lindon personally. But a commander's true weapon is a squadron, not a starfighter.
Interesting.
Go. Complete your mission. And if you get Lindon in your sights, strike him down once and for all.
Oh, I plan on it.
This is it, Titan Squadron. Our moment of victory is at hand. The Temperance has broken off from the Rebel fleet, but no matter. Our focus is the Starhawk. And thanks to the reinforcements from Admiral Sloan, we now have it surrounded. The Starhawk suffered catastrophic damage from our Baradium assault and has had no opportunity for repairs. If I'm correct, a careful strike to the ship's tractor beam core should turn it into a floating time bomb. Reaching the Starhawk will not be easy. The Rebels managed to call in reinforcements of their own. Anvil Squadron, to be precise. Lindon Javes is handling Anvil Squadron's tactics personally. Anvil took heavy losses at Mon Cala, but they still have starfighters and a grudge. Destroy them. They're also fielding a Nebulon B frigate. We have a raider on hand to assist you. Once you reach the Starhawk, you must breach its armor to attack the core. Scans indicate there's an undetonated Baradium missile lodged somewhere in the Starhawk's hull. Exploit that. With the hull breached, a single fighter can fly inside the Starhawk to attack its tractor beam core. We have no idea what to expect on the inside. Do what you must to start a core overload, and then escape to the Overseer while there's still time. All our work and sacrifice has led to this, Titan. Do not let Lindon Javes stop you now.
Alright, this sounds like some blow up the Death Star type stuff. Hopefully it goes a little smoother than that. Hopefully we don't get caught inside of it like we did when we were bombing that one place, you know? Oh shit.
I heard that from all the way out here.
Oh, okay.
This is it then. Captain Kerrill needs you in a TIE fighter, bomber, or interceptor. Hmm. Your choice.
I think I'll take the interceptor. Let me go ahead and change some things. Alright, so these are the changes I've made. It's very similar to a build I had earlier on a different mission, mostly because I like the maneuverability aspect of it. So let's go ahead and just get into it.
Titan Squadron is ready. On your order, Captain.
I've come to expect nothing less.
This looks pretty dope.
The Starhawk is straight ahead. But you will have to cut through the Republic fleet to reach it.
Yeah, don't worry. Consider
Overseer
it done.
Overseer to Imperial Raider. Help Titan break through the Republic lines.
Yes, ma'am. Moving to position.
Oh, that's our Raider?
Heads up! Incoming fighters! Titan, destroy those fighters now!
Oh, let's get them.
Evil leader in Titan. You should have wiped us out of my collar.
We'll fix that mistake right now.
And if you're looking for me, Teresa, I'll just be over here with the rest of Anvil, taking out this Star Destroyer.
Oh, what am I doing? Follow the one I'm locked onto.
Traitor! How dare you talk to us about shame? Titan is my weapon, poised to deliver the Empire's vengeance.
There we go, one's down.
Anvil leader, when you're finished there, come join us.
Anvil dies today.
I'll make sure of that. Okay, alright. A little rocky. I'll get used to it though. Get back here. Oh, done.
Taking out those fighters. That wasn't necessary.
Thank me later.
Oh, nice. Well, this is way more relaxing than playing Crash. I'm honestly so glad I don't have to play that game again. Like, you have no idea how relieved.
We have to clear those fighters.
Keep it up.
X-Wing? Is this Javes? It can't be, right? Oh! Those bombs are coming! Let's send some more, just in case. Yeah, he's gone. He's done. We're doing work out here. Oh, where are you? Okay.
I'm on your wing.
How do we... Oh, took care of him. There we go. That's another one down.
Keep it up, Titan.
They got a lock on me.
Lucky I was here.
Ooh, okay. I didn't just kill one of my guys, did I?
I'm here. Let's go.
I really hope I didn't.
What's behind?
You said you'd pay for attacking my colony.
Alright, we're almost done. In front of me. Three left.
I'm on your side. I'm with you.
Oh, where did he go? This gotta be the last one, right? This has to be. Nice. Alright, what's next?
Destroyed. Good. Now
Focus on that frigate.
Radar here.
Moving to support Titan Squadron. These Republic fools. Trapped, outnumbered, and they refuse to accept it. They'll call us weak, even as the might of our empire sweeps them aside.
They'll learn.
Your primary target is the enemy frigate.
Yeah, let's go get that thing. Where are the shields? Are there no shields?
Let the fist, you go!
Where to go? Where to go? Where to go?
That frigate is in our way.
Yep. Let's get out of here. Oh, come on. Come on. Don't die. I could use.
Wait for me to reload.
All right. Yeah. Take your time. Can't go back. Can't go back like this.
Our ship needs repairs.
Yeah, it does. It's okay. It's okay.
Focus your fire on the frigate.
Oh, I only got one left. One health. I barely made it. All right, we're good. We're good now. Let's see if I can I focus on. Yeah, flagship systems.
We're with you.
Gotta get close. Gotta get close for it to work.
Take down that frigate.
That's the plan. Oh shit.
It's okay, it's okay. Frigate.
I forgot I had to deploy. Only thing is, they took away my laser. That's all I wanted. Oh, shields are down. Let's go. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna go down too.
Lucky I was here.
Yeah, I am. Thank you.
That frigate is in our way.
Hey, we're taking it down. We're doing our best. Chill on.
They're locked off.
Ooh, okay, okay.
That frigate can't hold out much longer.
Bring it down.
Okay, I'm out of ammo there. It's all good. It's almost done though. We're doing a lot of damage. Come on, go down, go down.
Focus your fire on the frigate.
Let me focus on getting out of here.
Stand by, reloading.
You're almost done recharging.
Right? Thank me later.
Thank you. Oh, it's down. Good job, guys.
Enemy frigate down. The path to the Starhawk is clear.
I don't even know where it is. I mean, the Starhawk's right there.
The Starhawk's hull to get inside. A moment. I'm picking up something on radar.
Is that it? Or what remains?
Titan, stay alert. More enemy capital ships are incoming.
Titan. Split up and attack. Let's go.
Okay, let's
it's
do
their
it.
Funeral.
Anvil Squadron, rally around our reinforcements. You can still surrender, Titan. To scum like you, never.
We're just doing lots of drive-bys.
Captain Kerrill, I didn't anticipate this level of resistance.
I did. That's why I called in ships from the Borbia sector. And here they are.
Oh, you got backup?
Taking damage.
to our location.
You've got this, Anvil. They're desperate.
Oh yeah, you're going down.
We're wearing down that enemy Corvette.
One shot at a time.
Is that one down?
You're
we good?
Welcome.
Drop some bombs on him.
Under enemy fire. They're on me.
Okay, we're gonna take this one down too.
Then let's finish it off.
Oh yeah, it's done. I don't even know. Not even dropping bombs on. Come back through, gonna do another sweep on you. Oh, wait. Oh, that was bad. It's okay, let's destroy this one. Okay, you're out of here. Oh, oh.
Titan leader to Captain Kerrill.
Thank you.
We've wiped out most of the enemy capital ships.
Numbers aren't everything. It's leadership that wins a battle. And fury.
Dropping more bombs. Alright, that's like all my bombs. Is it still up? Barely. Let's do it. You're going down.
Die, scum.
That's how I feel. Let's go.
Damn it.
You're next.
We lost our capital ships.
Anvil, fall back to my position and regroup.
Roger.
Now for the Starhawk.
Okay.
Titan Squadron, close in.
Titan, this is it. Follow me.
Should I? Will that be okay?
The Starhawk's covered in carbon scoring from the beryllium attack.
How's it still flying? Because they built it from Imperial Durasteel.
Anvil will be back.
Too late to save their battleship.
You need to breach
sink
the
it?
Starhawk's hull to get inside.
Okay, how do we do that? Got a plan?
Make your way to the Baradium missile.
Sounds
End
good.
The Starhawk.
It's in front, right? Just gonna go for it. Let's take a wide turn just so we can get to it. Just so we can see it.
Look out, turrets are active.
Alright, thanks, Sean. Appreciate it.
You have it! Target the missile and breach the Starhawk! Take the core, Titan 3.
Oh, okay, okay. Let's do this U-turn. We got it. Alright, let's go. Come on, come on.
I
gotta get there. No, not like this. Not like this. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay. Oh, we're good. Do I wait for that to go off?
The tractor beam's containment is... Look, just get to the core and watch out for gravitational anomalies.
I'm doing
Use
my best.
Use your boost thrusters if you need to. But remember, the tight space will make that tricky.
I'm
Don't
gonna
forget
die.
To give yourself room to decelerate.
Commander, a Titan starfighter just breached the Starhawk's hull. They're inside.
Copy, Ender Leader. Teresa, what are you up to?
Don't ask questions like that, James.
Finishing what I began at Nadiri.
This is... I need to heal myself. Like, actually heal myself. Shield's not gonna do anything for me. Okay, we're gonna get there. We're good. We're good. As far as getting out, I have a feeling we're gonna explode again.
Push through. Use your boost thrusters if you have to.
No, I don't have to. Gotta take it nice and slow. I got 17 health, Carol.
Titan 3, throttle down. I'm reading strange gravity effects inside that core.
Okay, which way do I go? Come on, nice and slow, nice and gentle. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa.
You should be close to the core's emitters. Zero in and fire.
Whoa, 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 why?
Stay away.
Reading a spike at the core. Keep going.
Okay, okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. None of that. Is there more? I'm gonna blow up.
You should be close to the core's emitters. Zero in and fire. Stay away from the...
Reading a spike in the core. Keep going.
Alright, nice and easy.
The emitters are offline.
This is how it was supposed to go.
Just a little more.
Okay, what's wrong with that?
Center yourself with the entrance. You can ride the shockwave out.
Oh, hell yeah, let's go.
It might be tricky. Relax, stay nimble, and steer clear of the walls.
Okay. I'm ready.
Gravity burst incoming.
Steer carefully. The gravity fluctuations might knock you off course.
All right, got this.
Titan 3, brace yourself.
I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm not ready. Oh, shit.
You should be close to the core's emitters. Zero in and fire. Stay away from...
Reading a spike at the core. Keep going. Half the emitters are offline. Just a little more.
It's okay.
Titan 3, that burst will fire you out of the core like a blaster bolt.
Yeah, that's fine.
Center yourself with the entrance. You can ride the shockwave out.
Relaxing.
It might be tricky.
Relaxing.
Relax. Stay nimble. And steer clear of the walls.
Alright, let's do this. Steer, avoid the walls. Steer, and avoid the walls.
The gravity fluctuations might knock you off course.
That's okay.
Titan 3, brace yourself.
I'm braced. Oh, I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready again. Ooh.
3, brace yourself.
Okay, alright, let's go. Let's do this. We're doing fine. We're doing great. We're okay. We're gonna be just fine.
Titan 3 is clear. You did it. The Starhawk's core has become a time bomb.
Star Destroyer down. All of our people saved. And we're just getting started. And with me. Yes, sir. It's time to end this.
Don't you dare fight James without me!
You'll have to go through us first.
Is that James?
Titan 3, we're pinned down. It's in your hands now.
That's him.
Titan 3, I gave you a chance at Fallstar Haven. I wish you'd taken it.
Don't even worry about it. I'm taking you out. This is nice. I'm coming for you.
Ooh, okay. His shields are depleted. He's using the Starhawk for cover.
Is he? Come on, James. You don't stand a chance. How much health do you have? He's trying to get away. He's trying to get away. Get back here and fight me. I can't believe this. How are you not dead?
Thank you.
Really, this should be it, right? What is going on?
Your Starhawk is finished. Was it worth it, Lindon?
You only see what I've lost, not what I've saved.
Gravity burst from the Starhawk!
Lyndon's fighter took the worst of it.
It'll take more than that to finish me off.
Oh shit, he's gone. Good.
All right, enough games. No repairs, no shields. Just like my first tie. Let's see how good you really are.
I'm okay. I feel like you should be dead already.
If you just left and lost our haven, Teresa,
I'm gonna die. This is not the way.
Well, here's your legacy, Lindon. Smoldering wreckage over a broken world.
When this is over, serve and ask why.
Betraying your people for principles doesn't make you noble.
I'm one hit away.
Not in your eyes, maybe, but in the eyes of those that I've saved. Starhaven, Teresa. Think what you could have achieved.
Really don't like each other.
In the eyes of those that I've saved. His shield regeneration is disabled. He's vulnerable. All right, enough games. No repairs, no shields. Just like my first time. Let's see how good you really are.
End this, Titan 3.
I hope I got enough health.
If you just
it's more than 14.
Our haven, Teresa. Think what you could have achieved.
Well, here's your legacy, Lyndon. Smoldering wreckage over a broken world.
You waiting for me? Whoa. That was a little unfair.
You failed in the dearie. Your Starhawk is finished. Was it worth it, Lyndon?
You only see what I'm...
Titan Squadron, with Admiral Sloan's unerring support, we have left Project Starhawk in ruins. Vanguard Squadron is doomed. Imperial ideals have prevailed. Loyalty, duty, discipline. And with our latest champion, we shall ascend to even greater heights. Titan 3 has been promoted to Flight Baron, with full honors. Well done. Your future with the Empire is bright. I take pride that the death of Lyndon Javes sends a message to all who would betray us. That wherever the enemies of the Empire may arise, Titan will be waiting, no matter the cost. This war is our crucible. We will emerge triumphant and bring this new republic to its knees.
Come join us.
Come join you? Yeah, that is our hope. Lyndon's gone. That bastard Benji, my brother. He killed him.
Ardo confirmed what you already knew, Keo.
The commander is gone.
Yeah. You know he did the right thing, though. The civilians needed us. The commander sent Vanguard where we were needed most.
Of course. This is what he fought for. That's why it hurts so much.
Whatever happens next, this is the end of the line. I just wanted to say, I know we haven't flown together very long, but if I'm being honest, it feels like you've always been here.
Oh, thanks.
I speak for everyone in Vanguard when I say, it's been a pleasure fighting beside you.
Yeah, I
know we have
say the same.
But we also have each other to lean on and to protect.
And to
you've
play
got my back
cards
there,
with, right?
And I have yours, no matter what.
Yeah.
Okay. General Syndulla is waiting for us in the briefing room. Shall we?
I think we shall. Wait, guys, wait for me.
I'm sorry that our first real meeting is under such tragic circumstances.
You know, it is
what
it is.
We're all feeling Lyndon's loss.
2020 letting
up. We're cornered. You and Vanguard have held back the Imperials,
as
but
much
we must
as we
get
could.
Those civilian engineers out safely.
I agree.
I need you focused and ready to go.
Focus.
Lyndon saw you as a leader.
Focus.
An inspiration, even. That's the courage I need right now.
Focus.
Let's get you and the others briefed. There isn't much time.
Because I'm focusing so hard. I don't think I can keep this up.
Thanks to your work on the commsats, Anvil Squadron heard our call. And with Lyndon Javes, bought us time to repair our ships for escape. But now the Imperial fleet has Anvil's ships pinned down. They can't get out. So we're going back into the fight. Because we need to buy everyone time to escape. No one left behind. Ardo thinks we have one chance. It's drastic, but here it is. The moon is highly unstable, and the Imperial ships are positioned around it. If we crash the Starhawk into the moon's core, the shockwave should destroy those Imperial ships and let us escape, if we're fast. How? The ship's tractor beam is firing uncontrollably as it overloads. If we can get a couple of corvettes into that beam, we can tow it up to speed. Vanguard Squadron, you're up first. We're counting on you to clear the path and take out the closest Star Destroyer. Corvettes will then enter the tractor beam, and if Ardo's plan works, get the Starhawk moving. It should have a straight shot. Defend our fleet, in case the Imperials get wise to what we're doing. When the Starhawk collides with that moon, the shockwave will hit every Imperial ship in range. And you, unless you outrun it. It's risky, but sacrificing this Starhawk will save our fleet, and the engineers who will build the next one, and the next. The future of the New Republic depends on it. Let's finish this.
Alright, let's go do this thing. I'm ready.
You'll need to be flying your best for this one. X-Wing, Y-Wing, U-Wing, A-Wing. Pick whichever fighter you need.
Alright, I'm gonna edit a couple of these, because last time when I switched to my bomber, it didn't give me what I needed. So let me do that real quick. Alright, I changed what I needed. I'm gonna take an A-Wing to start, and wish me luck, guys.
Forces. Withdraw or be destroyed.
That's what I like to hear.
We're in the fire now. Yeah. Time to end this.
Oh, I like your style, Frisk. Let's play some cards after this.
One hell of a place to fight.
I've never seen anything like it.
Those Imperials better enjoy the view while they can.
Yeah, like, look at that thing.
Did anyone else hear that?
Yeah.
Probably just a comm glitch. Focus on the Star Destroyer.
Was that Lindon? Is he still alive?
Okay, they missed their chance. Eliminate that Star Destroyer so we can move the star into position.
Yeah, I'm taking it down.
Any advice, General? Hit the subsystems first to weaken it.
Okay.
Then strike with everything you've got.
Oh, wait.
Just like that, huh? Eliminate that Star Destroyer like we're swept up by Nak.
Its shields are too strong. We've got to fly under them and hit the hull dead on.
Okay, yeah.
Take out the Star Destroyer's shield generators. That'll give you a clear shot at its systems.
I'm using myself as a battering ram.
If we knock out its targeting all power systems, it'll give all other ships a better chance.
There's one. I thought my health was full.
Do
not let. Okay. Damn it. Alright,
okay.
You know what? Let's
chance.
Take my bomber. Let's just
so
get right back into my bomber. Let me get my bomber. I'll be right there. And it has the things I want. Why can't I move? I know I'm in a tractor beam, but I should be able to move still. I don't get it. And I need help. That's one.
If we knock out its targeting all power systems, it'll give our other ships a better chance.
You're good now.
Thanks, Gunny. Oh, there's another one. Okay.
Yes, the targeting is down.
Let's get out of here. Let's get away. Somebody.
Alright,
Gunny. I will be close to this, I guess, then. I don't want to die.
Let me reload.
Take your time. It's a no rush. I'm just gonna switch back to my other ship. I sure hope not. That's why I'm leaving. It's too late. I don't even want it anymore, Gunny. Take it to someone else.
They mean business.
Do they? I'm running away because of a reason.
I gotcha.
Why? Why did you do that? Alrighty then. Let's get back over there. Let's do the thing.
Get down those turbo lasers.
That would make this easier.
Got an enemy locked on.
Okay.
Plastic tractor beam.
There we go. Well, where am I going? Take a couple of these.
Under attack.
Take out some of those.
There it is again.
Where's what?
That doesn't sound
what
like the
again?
College.
It's James. It has to be.
We got their shield generator.
The shield is down.
You're in the clear.
Okay. Please don't kill me.
Enemies on your tail.
That part of the hull's already been destroyed.
Why? How?
I got you.
Go down. It's okay, just live. Just live. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There you go. Okay, right, there's one.
We got their shield generator.
Why? Come on, blow up. Just do it.
Enemies locked on.
What the f- That's just how I'm feeling. That is just how I'm feeling. There goes two. You know what? Let's take this one out too. Let's get this last one. Destroy this thing.
There it is again. That doesn't sound like a common witch.
Right. We're investigating. Stand by.
I'm not sure why Lyndon James is talking from beyond the grave. Do it. I'm feel like I'm doing all the work, but I also lower the difficulty. You know?
Well, they ain't getting another chance. Hit hard. That one's for the commander.
Come on, just blow up already.
You're wasting time.
There we go.
I'm lucky to fly with you.
The Star Destroyer is out of the fight.
Finally.
Good job, everyone.
No, now, don't congratulate me.
What's next? Regroup with the Starhawk for stage two of the plan.
Okay, I can do that at least.
Vanguard, looks like that signal is coming from inside the Starhawk.
What? It's been evacuated.
We have to be sure. Get to the signal origin point before it's too late.
Big reveal. Lyndon James is alive.
Clear the way!
Commander!
Grace?
That was pretty cool.
Unbelievable.
Lyndon? But you? Know the Starhawk inside out?
We thought we lost you.
Never.
Explain later, General. What's our status?
The Starhawk has a straight shot at the moon, sending in corvettes to get it moving. Give them some cover.
Corvettes? To tow the Starhawk into the moon and take out every damn Imperial ship in range. And count me in. Let's finish this.
All right,
together.
Let's do it. I'm not gonna play support.
No,
no, it's not.
Corvettes are in position. Vanguard, Imperial bombers are heading straight for the corvettes.
Oh, let's take them out. Can't let that happen. Target.
Vanguard, be ready.
We'll hold off the Imperials as long as we can.
Corvette engines at full power.
Oh, this is gonna be too easy. All enemies.
Hey, but not to fight. My little droid here can only fix so much.
We've got all the firepower that we need. If you watch our
workshop. More bombers coming in.
Oh, right next to me. Okay. Alright, where are these bombers at? Get back here. There's one.
Enemy is down.
All right, yeah. There's another one.
Another bomber wave. They're taking no chances. How did you survive inside the Starhawk?
I helped build it, remember? And I was damn lucky. How's our Starhawk doing, Otto? We're getting there.
As long as we're getting there. Me?
More bombers coming right at us.
Come on.
May I join you?
What? Oh, that's an Imperial ship. I forgot. Okay, get back here. Come on now.
That tractor beam almost shook me apart.
Vanguard, we have TIE bombers heading right for us.
Let's get rid of them before we lose those Corvettes.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Okay. Thanks. A barrel roll. See what I did there? Yeah, it's okay if you didn't laugh. I barely laughed.
That's it. The Starhawk is on a collision course with the moon.
Ooh, good job.
Nice. Smooth sailing from here.
Wouldn't that be a change?
Where are the Corvettes going?
I ordered them back. That maneuver almost burned out their engines. It's up to you now, Vanguard.
Alright, what are we doing?
Count on us, General.
Of course.
Starhawk's almost ready to blow. How long we gotta fly escort?
You see that archway between those two rocks? That's where it's
back
headed.
Here.
Once the Starhawk reaches that point, there's no turning back.
Prepare yourselves.
It's too bad we're losing the Starhawk like this.
It was built to stop Imperial fleets, and that's exactly what it's gonna do.
Thanks to Teresa. Though I doubt she'd like the irony.
We're picking up an incoming Imperial cruiser. Stay alert.
That's okay.
Don't they know when to quit? I'm coming to join ya.
Alright, Imperial cruiser, you ready? Story mode is a lot of fun. Unlimited ammo, no need to recharge. I can just sit on top of things and shoot them.
Expertly done, all of you.
Great shot. A second Imperial cruiser is heading to your location.
Oh no, they don't.
Another one. Well, we're warmed up already. Bring it on.
Yeah, we got this. It's okay, don't even worry about it. Don't even trip.
Taking enemy fire! The enemy's tailing you! We have to keep the storm together or we'll never stop an Imperial fleet. Just a little further.
Second enemy cruiser's taking a beating.
Yeah, I don't even need to take the shields. I'll just blow you up beforehand. Looking beautiful. Thank you. I mean, I knew I did, but being acknowledged is great. Alright, come on. Just blow up. There you go. Destroy Imperial fighters. What? I hope I'm doing the right thing. TIE fighter? Yeah. I think so. Back here. Oh, wow. Directly behind me. There we go. Get back here. Come on, get it. Got three more back here. Just shooting the cluster. Just shooting the cluster. Take out all four. What are these guys? Just more TIE fighters? Got like 2,500 more feet. Meters. Space. Yards. You don't get away. You don't get away like that. Keep it up. There we go. Damn.
May I join you?
Of course. There we go. We're doing this thing. And I have a feeling if I didn't move the difficulty, I'd still be doing it. Get out of here.
I feel the shockwave out of my tail. Stay with me.
I'm with you, Lindon.
No room. No room. You see that opening?
Whoa. Whoa. No, I didn't. Goodbye. Goodbye, crew world. Okay, I'd lift. Do it anyways, since I messed up that fly through it.
I feel the shockwave out of my tail.
There's a shockwave coming. Why aren't you moving? see it.
See that opening? Yikes, that was too close.
Oh, damn.
Impressive, sharp moves.
Well, thanks, it wasn't like that the first time.
Careful with that debris.
Dodge around.
Dodge around.
That hole's taking a beating. Better it than us.
Everyone holding up okay?
You can do it. Now go on. Leave me behind. No one gets left behind.
No one. Not even Lindon, who's supposed to be dead.
What the? There's no way through here. We're done for.
There's always a way. I see it. That's my flight path.
All right. I got
you. What the commander said. This might take us through. This'll be tight.
I like it. I like it.
I'm burning up in here. No time to get careless.
I'm just spinning and flying, steering.
These rocks look the same.
There's light. Follow me.
It's lava. It's all light.
We're almost out.
Are we flying through the moon? The one that's exploding? Let's go. Good stuff. Let's go home.
Chandril is ahead. Our people will be safe, and we can plan to rebuild.
We did it.
You did it, Vanguard.
Thank you.
Project Starhawk is only just beginning.
Yeah, and it only...
Vanguard?
Oh, jeez.
Punch it.
Oh, jeez.
Hope is like the sun. If you only believe in it when you can see it, you'll never make it through the night. We know our new republic faces great challenges. But thanks to Vanguard Squadron, peace is closer than ever. General Syndulla sacrificed one Starhawk for the chance to build a fleet. From Nadiri, Commander Javes will guide our best and brightest, forging the strength to challenge an empire. The war goes on, but we face it with renewed courage, inspired by heroes who fly for freedom as we emerge from the darkness of Imperial oppression into the light of a new era.
All right, guys, we did it. It only took an hour and a half. Beginning of that last mission, trying to take down that Star Destroyer, way too hard. I could not get away. I could not do enough damage without dying. Like, I couldn't do it. I'm not that great at this game. I'm okay at best. But story mode, where I'm just playing for the story, was very enjoyable. Unlimited ammo? Are you kidding me? That'll do it for Star Wars Squadrons, and I just finished Crash. So now I'm faced with a little dilemma. With the PS5 coming out in less than 3 weeks, and Watch Dogs Legions coming out in less than 1 week, do I try to push through and play that, or for the sake of spoopy season, play some scary games? That being said, tomorrow I will be doing a stream for the game Phasmophobia, and well, I don't do scary games often, so wish me luck, tune in. I'll post about it on Twitter and various other places if you'd like to watch. But depending on if I want to play Watch Dogs, this may be the last PS4 game I play on my channel. Until then, I love you guys. Take care. Peace.